In this video, different ways information can be searched on web will be explained. The ways of searching information on web. Searching for information on web can be done by using keywords, phrases, Boolean operators, and symbols. The words are phrases that search engines use to find relevant information are called keywords. Boolean operators and symbols can be used to make search more specific. The more precise the keywords are, greater is the chance of finding the required information. Boolean operators. To do simple keyword search using Boolean operators and, or, not, and symbols like quotation marks, plus, hyphen are used. And means that all the terms specified must be included in the search. For example, for keywords artists, singers and dancers or artists, singers plus dancers, search result will show the pages containing both these words. Or means that at least one of the terms specified must be included in the search. For example, for birds, species, Asia or Europe, search engine will show the pages containing at least one of these phrases. Not means that at least one of the terms specified must not appear in the search result. For example, if citrus plants hyphen lemon is typed in the search box, pages containing the word citrus plants will appear, but not the word lemon. Quotation marks is for searching for a precise phrase. For example, citrus plants. The search engine would retrieve pages containing the exact words that is typed in the search box. Stop words. Stop words are words that many search engines ignore when searching text and titles on the web. These are extremely common words which are ignored in order to increase the speed of the search result or to save the disk space. Some of the common stop words are listed here. To search for information about what are the medical benefits of amla, we have to pick the keywords from the question and type only the keywords in the search box of the search engine. Open any browser and open search engine. In the search box, type the keyword amla. The results that are displayed will have information about amla, but not the medical benefits of amla. So, 2 to 3 keywords should be picked from the question or topic to get the exact result. So, typing medical benefits of amla will give the required result about medical benefits of amla. Search result, if the exact phrase medical benefits of amla should be listed, then in the search the keywords should be given in quotation marks and press enter. So in the result page, every website that is listed will have the exact phrase medical benefits of amla. To search for information, medical benefits of amla not related to code, then the Boolean operator not should be typed followed by code. Then the result page contains information about medical benefits of amla but excluding the word code. Search for information about medical benefits of amla and lemon, then
boolean operator AND should be typed followed by lemon. The result page will display information about medical benefits of amla and lemon. To display the result about medical benefits of amla or lemon, one of the key phrase only should be listed, then or boolean operator should be used and in the search box and press enter. So the search result will either have lemon or either it will have amla. So these are the ways information can be searched on web.